Paula back trying to finish this challenge. I cannot beat it. Oh my god, 29 seconds. I've been trying for the past 3 days. I want the third dragon and I cannot get it. If anybody has any tips, just let me know, please. Let's see. Here we go. Attempt one again. Registration and insurance now. I got some goofy red slip that says you can go get out of line, go to the car, and then come back and stand in line. That's what the slip says. You know, I improvise, and I put somebody in line for me. I'm here because he had to go out and get the registration, which is okay. In the vehicle. Because if you get up here, the registration is in the vehicle, you can't get the car. So I'm holding this place. Oh my god. Oh, he's shaking up on me. Over there. Oh my god. He's going to go find it. You still want to see it? Nah. I already screwed this whole thing up. I'm definitely gonna beat this. Somehow, some way.
Y'all send me over here. Some hokey pokey, turn yourself around stuff.
Okay, who's next in line? This is the correct tag, sir?
Yeah.
WRN. They're saying it's not there.
Now I ain't in the system.
Okay, sir. Is that North Carolina?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like a J. Okay. Okay, we have the vehicle. Let's move to our auction holding lot, sir.
I just call my car is in stolen. It's fraud.
His car has been here since April 1st. After 28 to 30 days, he could go to auction. So he lucked out this time. He still had the car. So he's getting his vehicle. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, do you have another vehicle? Because you may need a ride to get around there.
Yeah.
Okay.
But if I had somebody with me, would y'all go drive me around the corner?
No, sir. In that case, you would have had a walk.
I'd have had to walk. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Did y'all fill it up with gas?
You've got the detail.
Okay.
Wash, wax.
Okay, there you go.
Okay.
That.
Well, it's been here since April 1st. We figured there'd be something for you, you know?
I had to walk here from North Carolina.
Okay.
Well, it took me 2 months. They had a vehicle.
That was it? Okay. See you when you get back.
And I gotta wait in line again.
What you'll do is stand on the side.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand
okay.
Right here so you can see.
Yeah, I'll be with another customer.
Then you got me next. Okay, okay.
He's gonna get his registration and his insurance out of the car.
Oh my god! Why do you gotta be so hard? Come on!
This is expired. His registration's expired.
Okay, sir. Good bad news.
29 seconds is nothing. What am I supposed to do? What am I doing wrong? Let's see.
That's a problem. They can't get it re-registered until he takes it back down to North Carolina.
Yeah, fix it without the car, no? I need the car. That's why I came to pay.
Then that's a catch 22 for a lot of people that are out of state.
You're going to have to contact the state and see if they can give you temporary registration.
They can. That's why I came all the way up here.
Well, you'll have to show me some type of proof that they can't do that.
Gave me proof or gave me what?
You can have them call me.
Who do I told to call from North Carolina? I'll tell you that. I mean, that doesn't make any sense.
Sure it does. If I can confirm that they won't renew your registration without the car being in there, then we'll take the tag from the car and we'll let you hire a temp.
Yes. Hurry. No! That's the closest I've got here.
Because of the negligence of the city of Philadelphia.
No, sir. I don't know. any negligence.
Okay, look at your big phone. Look at
all I know is they gave you a reduction. That doesn't mean there was negligence.
Well, that was negligence.
They reduced your total bill.
Right here. It was 18 tickets. 18 tickets and 350.
Now, what you just gotta do is work on the registration.
Work on it.
What do you mean work on it?
Let me get my paperwork, man. Just give me all my paperwork, man. What do you mean work on it now?
Get it renewed.
Just give me my paperwork, man.
This is some law. They extorting us and they steal my vehicle.
Slide. I don't come to Philly.
All we're saying is that we pay every fee. We're not asking them to pay us the money back, which we should. We just asking, can we leave with the vehicle?
We have an option of allowing them to tow the vehicle back to North Carolina, but not going to do that until I know that North Carolina will not renew its registration.
Okay, buddy.
Bow down to the master. Yeah, man.
When he left, he appeared to be very frustrated. But he'll be back.
I'm going to have to watch his video because I need another chalice. I may need to do this exercise tonight. I'm not feeling very relaxed right now. I'm kind of angry.
Ready, Steve?
I'm ready. Today's going to be a little different. Sherry's going to try doing a couple cars. I'm not
going to
say
that. Steve, here we go again.
I did a paperwork and he boots.
No.
But every now and then I got to show him that I can get the job done.
You got to prove to me she's not going soft from sitting over there and doing paperwork. But you do have to be tough on this job. Today, Sherry's going to be your strong, silent boomer type.
Garth, are you crazy?
You got a hit, Garth.
Numero uno. And actually, this is a uni, Sherry. Wanna do it?
Yeah. I'm going to loot this vehicle here. No. Get Garth a little break.
Wait for me, Sherry. Now I get to say it to her. Wait for me, Sherry. You know I gotta be here when you're doing that.
Ready?
I'm ready.
My last attempt.
I got your back and your front and your side.
Oh, I get another freebie. Yeah.
See, he's more macho than what it really is. He wants to be the man, so I just let him.
See, now it's not so easy. She's having trouble lining up.
Yes, I'm feeling angry. Yes, I'm stressed out. I might need to download Headspace Meditation. Sweet.
There you go.
You're being a little macho, Steve.
That's the old boot muscle.
He's much heavier than me, so he got more power.
Just say it, more weight. I don't mind. I'm preparing to read this this VIN number. This is what Sherry's much better at, paperwork. I crossed out a little bit. Sherry would write the whole thing over because she's neater than me.
Since he's been here 25 years, he tells me he read the boot and I did the paperwork. So I'm not going to argue with him, but today I just had to show him I still had it in me.
Sherry did very well. As I knew she would.
Oh my God.
Sherry and I aren't just partners, we're friends.
Some people say
I'm so mad. Why?
You know the exact
I was so close.
Okay.
29 seconds is not enough time for me.
But mostly we work well together.
We got a hit, Garfield.
My last chance.
Oh, Garfield, I can boot anything. You act like I can just only boot unis. I'm going to boot it.
Don't even open one. Uh-oh. The air coming out of the bar. In here. It's got a flat tire. You can't move it, sir. Boots on there. You have unpaid parking tickets. Hold on, they come in actually towed. By the night.
By the night.
But you have...
Terrible. That was terrible.
You have a problem with added fees.
This is going so well. I guess I'll have to try him later.
It doesn't run. That's why it's really been out here.
Failed attempt, guys. Failed attempt at challenge one. One day, I'll get it. See you guys later.